So, our next class is about the present perfect. When do we use the present perfect, and how is it different from the present simple? So for more on this, click on the long version